This comic by Chan Lo was printed in the Daily Argosy on May 24, 1953. At first glance, it consists of a man known as Busta being kicked in the side of the head by a hobnailed boot. Meanwhile, an onlooking woman watches with a bag full of coins. The man known only as Busta in the comic is none other than Jamaican Prime Minister Alexander Bustamante. The hobnailed boot kicking Alexander Bustamante represents the People's Progressive Party and the refusal to attend Bustamante's ceremony in Jamaica to celebrate the coronation of Queen Elizabeth II. The woman in the background represents England with the sack full of British pounds at her feet. The idea behind the sack of pounds is that England would reward the nations who attended this coronation ceremony. The kick to the side of Bustamante's head symbolizes an insult to Bustamante, and by virtue, the English crown. The hairy leg and the Soviet tattoo represent Chan Lo's dig at the PPP, as the Daily Argosy viewed the PPP as an antagonistic political faction with communist ideals.